In order to keep pesticide exposure from becoming a risk to your health, there are steps that employers have to take. They are required to display specific information about the pesticides used on their establishment at a central location that can be easily accessed by employees during normal work hours. This information must be posted for at least 30 days after the end of an application or 30 days after the REI has ended and must include pesticide safety information that explains how to stay safe when working around pesticides or pesticide residues. The name, address, and phone number of a nearby emergency medical facility, and the contact information for the state or tribal pesticide regulatory agency. Hazard information found in the safety data sheets, or SDS, for each pesticide applied. The SDS is not a pesticide label. It has information on the health risks of the pesticide, its chemical and physical hazards, toxicity, first aid, and emergency spill procedures. Pesticide application information that describes the area, location in the crop or site where the pesticides were used, the name of the pesticides, the active ingredients, the EPA registration numbers, the dates and the time the application started and ended, and the length of the REI. The pesticide application and hazard information must be posted within 24 hours of completing a pesticide application and before workers enter the treated area. After a pesticide has been applied, a record of the application and hazard information will be kept on the establishment for 2 years. As an employee during this time, you have the right to request a copy of this information. You also have the right to designate someone to get this information for you. A request from this designated representative must be made in writing. When you start work at an establishment, your employer must tell you where to find the information posted at a central location, and where you can find the decontamination supplies for routine washing and emergency use.